I think your stream is down.
It shouldn't be. I might.
No, it's buffering. Hold on. Something's happening.
I don't know. Did you get another ad?
I did have another ad, yeah.
It's pretty funny.
It is. Oh.
Okay, so I can get in there. That's good. And now I need to figure out how to get to the cube. Maybe I can just jump and grab it. What do you think, Rourke?
He's old. He died.
You died?
Yeah.
So
can I got the ball in there.
I did.
Crazy.
Can I? Do you think I can jump and grab that cube?
No.
How am I supposed to get it?
I'm not telling you.
But
I'll tell you that you cannot run and jump it and get it.
So I didn't. Well, I can get out of this room now, so that's good.
There you go.
But I need to figure out how to get the cube. Rourke, if you were me, how would you get the cube?
I would know how to get it.
Cause I'm Rourke.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my god, I've been doing this for an hour. So how many total levels are in this game?
So they're not numbered after 19.
But
probably somewhere along the lines of 24.
Okay.
It's a real quick game. You're almost at the end.
Yeah, no fooling.
I can't figure out how to... I don't remember how to do this puzzle.
I can't figure out how to get the cube. Because my good friend Rourke won't tell me.
Wait, how are you down where you are?
Don't worry about it.
Oh, I didn't know there was a thing down there.
Yeah, there's a thing down there. You mean, I gave you a cool hint. You should give me a cool hint now.
So, I just realized that little thing down there,
yeah,
totally makes what you have to do way easier.
How?
Well, I didn't know that thing existed, so I always ran back into the other room to jump. But you could just use that bad boy right there.
What?
There you go.
To get the block.
Now, what did that do?
It brought me over here.
No, that button. What's that button do?
It opens the door over here.
It does open the door.
Okay.
Now, what's the door look like?
A flat wall.
What's the door look like when it's open?
A ramp.
Yes.
So if I go...
Do you see what you have to do?
Yes.
Wait,
but that doesn't line up with where I have to go.
What?
But, oh yes it does, I'm stupid.
Yes it does. Shut up.
It's like, no, don't question that, just go for it.
Wait a second.
Yeah, you're about to see my dilemma in a second. Ah! Rourke, it didn't work. Rourke, it did not work.
Should've.
It didn't.
What'd you do wrong?
I don't know.
Oh, did it not send you far enough?
No.
Oh, then you absolutely do have to go into the other room like I did originally.
Okay, so once I get into the other
room... Oh, you know what? I probably did notice that thing on the floor before, but then just completely erased it from my memory once I realized it didn't work. Sorry.
So that does that.
Oh, DeVito's back.
Yeah. As soon as I figured out.
Oh! Oh!
You say you're kidding. We don't believe you.
Rourke!
What?
I got it.
Good.
Wait. Okay, I'm gonna get the cube to that side. And then I have to open the door one more time.
Haha, figured it out.
Okay, Mr. Cube, you stay there. No, over there. No, I gotta move my ride again. Wait, is this the end of mission 18, room 18?
Nope.
What? What? But I did the thing. How does somebody do this room in a minute? I did the thing. Did I do it wrong? Ugh. Where am I? No, my cube!
It's amazing. Gotta go down, eh? Loading. Low adding. Low adding. Yep.
Yay, I did it! Yeah, next room. Yeah! One sec.
Are you still there?
I almost fell down a staircase.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm here now.
Dude, why are you laughing?
Because of how little we responded.
Oh!
Ow.
I got my game to lag with like 3,000 missiles and besieged.
There you go.
Because I can't solve this puzzle, so I'm just gonna throw more explosives at it.
Usually the answer, right?
Funny it enough, really I also cannot solve my puzzle.
Throw more explosives at it. It worked for me.
Did I do that wrong? I did that wrong. No, I didn't. Yes, I did. Hey, it worked. I have to be quick for this one. Don't die.
I can't tell which one. No, you don't have to be quick.
Really? But no. Now I'm stuck here. Aren't
you
I?
You just have to remember which portal you shot last.
Yeah, so I have to be quick in order for when I shoot, because I have to go from 1 to 1 to 1 to 1.
No. You'll figure it out, what I mean by...
He said,
unto the Jews. Let my people go.
Oh.
I just made a circle.
Where am I? Where am I? Where am I? Okay, okay. Blue. I'm gonna throw up.
Oh, I see you're figuring it out.
Oh, 18's done! Oh, that actually made me sick a little bit. Oh, my stomach.
For more information, please are you attend still there? An enrichment center electrical safety seminar. DeVito.
Oh, God, that made me sick.
The team.
So I just beat the hardest level in the game.
You did.
Final test.
You will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex.
You got it, ominous voice in the sky.
Require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Huh. Yeah,
I'm gonna pause my playthrough and I want to watch your reaction.
Okay.
Good one.
Well, so far I have some. I'm making some stellar footage right now.
I'm muting you. Muting you in the chat so I can just watch your stream.
Whee! Okay. Rourke's. Okay. Go there, and then got it. What now? Got it. Missed it. Gonna wait for it to come back. Oh boy. This is a... Hi me. Bye me. Hi me. Boy, this is a... much longer trip than I thought it was. I think I might have missed a lot of important plot over there. Wait. No, that's the way I want to go! Made it. That behind me just to be safe. Okay. I'm going. Make a sweet turn. That doesn't look like fun. Oh.
Congratulations.
Might have made an uh-oh there.
All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin.
No.
That there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer enrichment activity.
No.
Goodbye.
No. Oh. How do I? What?
We are pleased that you made it through the final challenge.
Thank you.
We pretended we were going to murder you.
I know, right?
We are very, very happy for your success.
You guys are so playful.
We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area.
Rourke, did I figure it out?
Yeah, I'm very mad that you figured out the...
On my first try?
The fire part, yeah.
Am I supposed to go up there?
You're supposed to die at the fire part.
Rip.
Where am I supposed to go now? I'm confused. Well, let's see what's going on over there. Rourke, where am I supposed to go now? Rourke?
Wait, hold on. You'll figure it out.
Will I? In the fan. Through the door. Kicked open the door. Am I gonna meet the guy who went crazy?
No.
Is there a zoom button? I better save. Let's get a better angle at this. Rourke, I hate to burst your bubble, but I'm not figuring it out. Rourke, I don't know where to go. No. Rourke, what do? Rourke! Oh, I think my sister's home. I gotta go see.
In the meantime, Rourke, think of something for you to do.
Okay, I've returned. What do I do? Oh god, I'm right next to the fence.
Go over that fence.
Are you serious?
No.
Oh, what do I do? I don't see anywhere I can't see anywhere I can portal.
Look around.
I assume I have to go up there.
Look up.
I see a fan.
Oh, wait, I'm still 12 seconds behind you.
I see a fan. And I see a room over there.
Walk through that door.
I am.
No. Look up.
Okay.
Right? You see where you're supposed to go?
Yeah.
The wall opposite that, put a portal at the very top.
The wall? So, over here.
Now, let me see where you're aiming.
I'll look at where I think you want me to go. There. So now I can see all the way up there.
Oh yeah, so you put the portal...
Do I stand through the portal like before?
No. I mean, you have to catapult yourself using momentum.
Oh, okay, so... Got it.
Where am I? Oh.
Where am I?
I got it.
Oh.
Hello! Okay, I'm in here now. Oh wait, do I use one of these guys as like a passcode? No, but pliers. Nope. Oh, maybe I do something with the pliers to the fuse box. Oh. Oh. Haha. I'm around. I can go through this way. No, I cannot. Rourke.
Yeah.
Do you beat the game yet?
We're getting there.
Okay, so I just passed the fans. Now I'm over here. Nope, back over here. Didn't want that. Wait, now I'm at the other fan. This door's locked. How do I open this door, Rourke? Or how do I get in there? Which I think that's where I have to go. Rourke, answer me!
Hey, hold on. What? What do you need to do?
I need to get to place.
You know, I didn't have any hints the first time I played this game, so...
Yeah, but you're nicer than I am.
It's true.
We're almost 2 hours in.
I'm fairly certain the last time me and DeVito did the speedrun, we were quicker than this.
I'm playing on the PC. Okay, so if I go over... Okay, so now I'm between the fans. Which I'm guessing is where I don't want to be. Okay, so now I'm here. I'm going the wrong way. Head over here. I want to get on that side? How do I get on that side? Rourke, help me.
Oh.
Please. If not, I'll use the internet.
Fine. What are you doing?
Making it happen.
I'm making him happy.
So there's a wall.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
4 of them to be specific.
Yeah. So where you're standing right now, or you should still be there.
Near the door that won't open, yes.
What'd
I do?
What did you do?
What is this?
What happened?
What'd I make?
12? I'm waiting for 12 seconds. Hold on.
How'd I do that?
What did you do? Oh god, what is that?
I don't know. I made the Jimmy Neutron logo.
So where you are now, so there's a wall behind you.
Mm-hmm.
Right? You're gonna put one at the very, all the way towards the black wall at the very top.
Missed. Oh, got it. I think. Well, I'm down here now.
down.
Ah, I made another one.
I don't know how you're doing that.
Okay.
I did it. Oh, I can throw things by clicking? Oh! What did I do? Not... Damn, I keep saying the wrong person. Okay. Okay. Where to now?
Wait,
okay, that door is open now, so that's good. Oh, I go in here. Cool, so I have this room completely unlocked. So I don't want to go back to the fans, and I don't want to go. Well, maybe I do want to go over here. I do not. There's nothing over here. Maybe there's something on the desk I'm missing. This? No. All I'm doing is destroying everything. There's nothing here. Ooh. Failed. Rourke, where do I go? What do I do?
Where are you now?
I don't know. I think I'm looking at room one.
Oh, you're looking at the impossible room, which I think was like room six or something.
Oh.
Alright. Oh, okay.
I don't know where to go. I'm just locked in this room. I've destroyed the desk. Can I shoot through walls? I can't. DeVito, help me. Rourke doesn't know what he's doing.
I mean, I know what I'm doing.
How do I get out of here?
Figure it out.
I don't know how. That's been established.
Okay.
Now I'm back in this
room. Oh, you haven't even gone into the next place yet.
No, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, great. Oh, now there's yellow balls. Maybe this is like Ghostbusters. I just have to cross it.
Across the bridge.
This bridge?
There's a bridge. Go across it.
Over there?
Sure. I'm 12 seconds behind you, so I'm... Yeah. Should be, though.
This is the theme song of Jimmy Neutron. No, because now I'm just down here now.
Where? What do you mean? What are you talking about?
I don't know where I'm going.
Alright, I'm watching you. You're going across the bridge.
Oh.
Alright. You're across the bridge. You're in the room you're supposed to be in.
Now I'm in this little closet.
And you're confused for some reason. You do know that there's giant arrows that tell you where to go, right?
Go up.
Yeah, there you go. Go up.
So somebody's escaped here before.
Yeah, the rat man.
He's a rat man. Yeah, so I end up back in this room where I was before.
What are you talking about?
I went up! And then up the ladder, across the bridge.
What are you talking about?
Oh, I just saw it.
Oh my god.
I'm the best.
DeVito. Oh, shit. Alright, did not realize I was this far. I'm about to beat the game.
Cool, I'm not. On the grounds of I don't know where I am. Oh, up there. Oh. Can I shoot a portal over there? Okay, I'm over here now. How do I get to that one, though? Oh! Yellow. Oh, oh. Go, my child. Made it.
What are you doing? You haven't escaped, you know. You're not even going the right way.
In the tube. In the tube. Oh, I turned. Am I going the right way? Oh, God. Rourke, am I close to beating the game?
I have no idea.
Okay, the test is over now.
Yes.
You win. Go back to the recovery annex for your cake.
No, I have to... Because I'm in a very important part. And we're all impressed. There's about to be a countdown timer.
The test is over.
Well, I... Come back. Matt, once that countdown timer comes on...
Uh-huh.
You're dead to me.
Why?
Because I need to focus while... I only have 2 minutes. Oh, 5 minutes.
Do I go in the elevator? Oh, wait, I'm dumb. I have 2 portals now. Huh. Well, don't know where I am now. I think I might just screwed myself. I jumped down a hole that I don't think I was supposed to jump down. Oh, oh. Maybe this does something. Ow, I got crushed. Rourke, it crushed me.
Oh my god.
Oh, what? Yeah, I know I'm supposed to go that way, but how am I supposed to get over there, Mr. Arrow? I don't have a companion cube to look... Do I?
No, you don't.
Haha! Oh, that was stupid of me. Wait, where am I now? The hell am I? Got it. Oh, loading. Something's happening. That's what's happening. How come I keep saying not? I'm retarded. Rourke, if you want to slap me in real life, that's perfectly okay.
Hold on. Boom! Beat the game!
Cool, now you can focus on me. It's me.
Oh, man.
Help.
What's happening?
The cake is a lie. Okay. Cans. Where am I? Oh, I wanted to get up there. I think I went the wrong way. Did I? I don't know.
Oh, man. Where am I going? I'm flying. What?
What? This is crazy. Rourke, I'm confused on where... Oh, that's where I'm supposed to be going. How am I supposed to get up there?
Oh, man, look.
Damn it. Oh, I broke something. Rourke, how do I get... Missed... Rourke, I missed my portal. I'm stupid.
Ah, there it is.
Haha! Do I go down here? Because that's where. Yes, I guess I go this way. Boom. Ha! This is hard to time. Is anyone there?
This was a triumph.
Wait.
Yeah, no fear. You should expect.
Like, bro, this is tough.
Satisfaction.
I can't walk.
Where are you?
My keyboard stopped working. Yeah, I can't walk anymore.
Wait, what?
I can't walk. Let me save.
Yeah.
Quit. Save.
Keep on trying till you run out of cake.
Cool, we're gonna restart. Nope, not Portal 2. We're not up
That's
to...
next on the agenda. I just have to find it.
Oh. Now we wait for this to load.
And go.
Why are you going?
Oh,
I don't
want
to play games any longer.
Aren't you watching the stream, though?
No. I'm playing Prestige.
Yeah, are you actually not watching?
Yeah, he said the whole time, I'm playing Prestige. He said that, like, 16 times. Load game. This one, please. Load.
Portal 2.
No, I'm in Portal 1. Look, I'm back here. I can walk again.
No, why is Paul online?
Where's Paul?
He's online.
Damn it! I did it again. I'm whooped in the floor. I know what I did wrong, Rourke.
I think he's posting emojis. Yes.
Rourke, I did it.
I heavily recommend you to Discord.
Rourke, I did it again.
What'd you do?
I got stuck in the floor again.
How do you keep managing this?
Cause I can make Jimmy Neutron logos, as well as get myself stuck in the floor. Okay, I'm here now. Rourke, you're gonna guide me through this, buddy, cause we're over 2 hours in. Ow! Ow! The hell! Oh, wait.
Alright.
I get it.
So I'm watching you.
Wait for it.
Okay, made a portal. Ha ha! I don't know about this.
Oh, what the hell? I don't know why I got crushed that time. Rourke, tell me what to do. I need to beat this.
So, you see the room that you keep going into with the pillars that go to the ceiling?
Yeah, I'm in it.
Okay. So, get away from the pillars.
Alright.
For now. You have to get on top of there.
Okay.
Right? So, when you walk into the room, go to the door that you walk in.
Never mind, fade it out.
Okay.
I think.
Yeah.
Nope. My head hit the wall. You'll see in a second. Well, question, is this delay a lot better than the last delay? Even though it's
definitely better than the last delay, but
still a delay.
Still a delay.
I don't think I can help that.
I don't think you can either.
Okay, I made it here now. Up. I have to go up. I have to get over there somehow. Work. Over there. Up there. How's that happen?
Over. Okay, just keep looking at it for 12 seconds.
You see what I'm looking at?
Okay, so up there.
Yeah.
Let me see where you are. You know, absorb the room. Start absorbing the room. Oh, you got a momentum over there.
Alright, so I have to get on top of the pillar and jump off the pillar?
No, you see where the arrow is on the wall?
Yeah, it says go up.
All the way to the left. Well, no, there's another arrow. Yeah, it says go to the right.
Yeah, I see that.
Alright, all the way to the left.
Uh-huh.
That wall, you could shoot it.
I get it. So if I do that, I missed.
I shot and I missed. I shot and I missed.
Uh-oh.
I'm not even gonna look. I don't even want to look at it.
You're gonna see what I did.
I mean. Oh, okay. I
see. Damn it! You saw what I did there, right?
Yeah, I saw it. I witnessed it.
It's definitely a thing I did. So, look, you might be asking yourself now, where's all that Twitch money?
Yeah, where is that Twitch money?
From this high quality content.
I'm now installing Portal 2.
What, on? Xbox? No. I have no idea how you got it, by the way.
Got what?
How you managed to get it.
Get what?
Portal 2 and Portal 1 to work.
What do you mean?
Oh, yeah. I don't know how to do it.
What do you mean?
I don't...
It's a compatible game.
There you go. Over here. What? Where's the exit door? Oh, okay, I'm fine. I'm confused more than ever. Oh, okay, I need to get up there. And... Go. Oh, no! No! That worked.
Alright, so what you gotta do in this room... Yeah. Yeah.
I see tubes now.
Perfect. Stay on. No, you gotta stay on there.
Well, on the tube?
On the highest tube. Okay, you already made it through the room. Never mind. I'm 12 seconds behind you. Keep that in mind.
I am? I know.
Okay. Where are you now? Which room are you in?
I'm standing on top of a tube, and then there's a pushy tube in front of me.
Keep following the tube.
I did. Now, I'll wait for you to catch up. Should be another couple seconds.
Right? When the pushy tube goes backwards...
Walk forwards?
No, you have to, like, shoot a portal past it. Oh, wait. Hold on, there's somewhere you have to go. Oh, shoot a portal above where it's hitting the wall.
Oh, then go back. Oh, I can't go back.
There's somewhere you can shoot a portal somewhere.
Well, that doesn't mean nothing. Do you think I can make that? No, I don't think I can make it. I'll look at that long enough for you to catch up to me. I don't think I can make that jump.
You can make it.
Is that what you did?
Yeah, aim it down. Close to the water as you can.
Oh, did it! Now I have to go down. Oh, loading.
Hold on. So I'm gonna do a little test.
This is creepy. Help.
I'm gonna start a timer.
Uh-huh.
And I'm gonna stop the timer when I hear my own voice. Okay, starting timer now.
Oh, what's happening? Rourke, am I supposed to kill myself in here?
Aye. So,
yep.
18 seconds lag.
That's not that bad compared to the last.
18 seconds.
Well, I think we kill it. I think we cut it in half. Yeah. Okay, I'm locked in this room.
Oh. Yeah, you want to get into the one that doesn't have the two other rooms facing you. If that makes sense.
Yes.
Three rooms, pick the one in the middle. There you go.
Well, I already killed one, so.
Okay.
Make that two. Cool. Okay, do I grab this hook?
It's amazing what a big difference 18 seconds can have.
Right? Okay, so I put the hook up in the air, do that, do this, do the thing.
You're not a good person. You know that, right? Good people, don't stand up here. Can you hear me?
Help. Hopefully...
Follow me.
This one still works. I guess I go in here. Nope, says go this way. Hey, Rourke, don't we just stand still for a good 18 seconds?
Sure, just point where you want to go and I'll tell you in 18 seconds.
I guess up? I can get in here. I'm underneath a tube. Oh, just wait for an answer.
Oh, get on top of the tube.
Okay, so let me get back through here. I missed. Let's line that up a little bit better. Okie doke. And now I'm just above where I was before. Tube's not broken. So let's see. Oh.
Please put me down.
You have to go into that hole.
I got it.
Oh, it looks like you already went into the hole.
Dude, I always go into the hole. I didn't knock you over. Okay, you stay there. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay. Ooh, words. The cake is alive, blah blah blah, cake's alive, you have no friends. Okay. Well, I'm up here now. Oh, maybe I have to get up there. Okay, hey, Arkar, what's the dealio in this room?
Okay, so, in this room, alright, you already figured out that part. I'm watching you, hold on. I'm waiting for you to be stuck.
I got across.
There you go.
This is your fault. It didn't have to be like this.
Oh, a button! Should I push the button?
I'm going to kill you. And all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I know what the button does. I see the button.
What does it do? That's a rocket. I don't get it. Oh, I can go through the window now. Oh, yes. And I can use it to break the other window.
Yes, you're thinking of portals now, boy.
Run away! I'm thinking of portals. I didn't use a single portal. Huh. Over here. Well, there's glass in my way. Oh, only one thing to do. Oh wait, do I have to propel myself through the glass? Is that what I have to do?
No.
Are you sure?
Positive.
Then... What now? Is that a rocket? Wow. Is the rocket supposed to follow me?
Well, again, you have these things called portals.
Well, the rocket's not heat-seeking.
Not, you have portals, though.
Dude, this is a portal-free walkthrough. Plus, I can't shoot through glass!
No, but you can put a portal on the wall, and then a portal behind the rocket.
Oh.
Darn, you've been through the entire game. You think of
portals. Hold on, you've only been playing for 2.5 hours.
Yeah.
Think with your head.
We're well past the tutorial at this point.
I'm not. I'm just getting ready for Portal 2. Hey, the door's open now.
Actually, this is a great tutorial for Portal 2.
Huh. Alright.
Also, I'm not helping you out with the final little the little thing at the end.
What if I can't beat it? Like, I just can't beat it.
You're gonna die a lot. My prediction is you're gonna die a lot.
Okay, so over here. So if I carefully put this down. Didn't work.
What are you trying to use?
A laptop.
A laptop, brilliant. I'll give you a hint.
Uh-huh.
There is a box somewhere.
Oh, okay, I just need to get rid of... Question, is the box back near the bad person?
You mean the rocket?
Yeah.
Your hint is, you will need to revisit the rocket guy to get the box.
Open! I see a bunch of computers. Wait, is the rocket guy the box?
No.
Can I play with the rocket guy?
The hint is the box is not near the rocket guy, but you need the rocket guy to get the box.
Well, where's the box? I can't at least see it.
Box is near the vent that you have to go through.
Oh. The vent that I currently can't reach.
Yes.
So let's go Chizzy check that out.
Alright, in 18 seconds I'll see you there.
Man, I can't believe nobody wanted to watch this stellar action.
Alright, you've started walking back towards the vent.
But I can't put a portal in front of the vent. Fork, you lied to me.
I didn't lie. Let me see where you are.
I'm in front of the vent that I have to go through.
Alright, so you see the tube?
Yes.
Next to the vent?
Yes.
What's it made out of?
Glass.
What can be broken? What can glass be broken by?
Rocket. But the rocket won't... Oh. I think I got it.
Where did you put the portal?
Underneath the thing.
Good. I hate you, man.
I got my friend, the cube. I got Optimus Prime's greatest weapon.
Yep.
Okay. I see a light, and I see a fan. I'm on the fan now. I'm on the radio station. Sports Radio 66!
Alright, you're going through the vent.
Yes.
There's a fan.
Yes.
You have to go under the fan.
How?
There's a wall that you could shoot.
I see it.
Yes. Am I the only viewer?
You probably are, and I'm okay with that. I kind of work. You go, am I the only viewer? Yes. And then you question, where's your Twitch money?
What's happening?
I died. I got past the fan. Excuse me.
Wait. What's the total views?
Of me? Like in what's the most views I've ever had in one stream?
Like under the video right now, there's
that's how
it, now, which is a person.
And then there's total views of how many people have actually stopped and looked at my channel.
Like today? During
the in general.
Oh.
Not a lot, right?
I thought it was gonna be like in this stream alone, and it was like 105.
That's a lot. A lot more than I thought. Okay, loading. Okay, is this the end?
Probably not.
Oh, okay. I like how it gives me a loading screen just to put me exactly where I was. I have to go up now. Woo! Oh god, which way do I go? Hey, whatever happened to the guy who wrote all these notes?
We'll never find out.
Really?
Yeah.
That's kinda lame. Whew! Oh, what the hell? I'm surrounded! Rourke?
Lob him.
Oh.
I think there is lore that was released in a book about what happened to the rat man.
Does he live with the rats?
No.
Is he Master Splinter?
Hold on. Mortal, what happened to Rat Man?
He's a rat man! Gotcha.
Alright, go into the portal wiki, get all that information.
Hey, there's still two left. Got you. I am. You came to join the stream? Okay, how many are left? Okay, just one left. Okay, Rourke, I took all the bad people out. Where do I go now?
Alright, so you took out all the portals.
Oh, wait.
Yep.
I think I know where to go. So now... There. There. Close. Oh, I missed. Damn it! Fuck! The game won't tell me how to win.
You have to use the like the little windows that are open.
Yeah, I know that. I just don't know where to time it out.
You have to figure that out. Actually, I'll help you with that.
Yeah. Where's the highest window? I guess this one?
You keep following the windows, you have to shoot the other windows while you're in the air.
Yeah, I get that. I just don't know where to aim. So I want to shoot this window. But I can't reach the other window, that's the issue. I'm not getting enough momentum. So as far as I know, I think I'm at the highest window. Oh, I missed. Work! This game's impossible! Even though I feel like I'm basically at the end. Oh! No! Okay. Okay. So I get up here, which I assume is the highest point I can go, is underneath the second window, right? Rourke?
I'm watching you.
This is the highest window I can go, right? Underneath the second open window?
Keep in mind that I'm 18 seconds behind.
Well, I'm just asking a question based off the room which you have knowledge about.
Yes, the window that you are standing in is the highest window.
So, in theory, I should be able to bounce from this one, fall down into the lower window, and land in this one, because I haven't done it yet.
That would be a theory.
Nope. What just happened? I don't get it. I'm stupid. Well, thank you for watching the stream. It's tomorrow we'll figure out how to... Oh, wait. Can I do this? Nope, mess it up.
Oh, yeah, the right man's probably dead.
Oh, I messed it up. I don't know which way I'm looking. Okay.
Oh, good plan, good plan.
Is this what you did?
18 seconds ago, you had a good plan.
Wait, what?
The infinite falling thing.
Well, I'm not lining it up right, that's the issue. Wait, what's wrong with my feet?
Nothing.
Jesus Christ, it's so hard to line these up right.
The things on your feet are the forever fall boots.
Is that how I don't take fall damage?
Yes. They thought of everything.
Except for how to kill me proper. Damn it! I missed.
99%. 102, 100%.
Falling too quick. What? Oh. Where am I? Rourke, I might need to come to my house real quick.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's just like you burst through to like, I'm already here.
I'm already here, yeah. Alright. I see the part where you got confused of where you are.
Yeah, right? So I want to shoot the...
Go back to the ramp thing where you're flying through the air.
Damn it, I missed. Do it right. Look, I finally got it. I was so startled that I got it. I didn't realize where I was. How do I get over there now? Okay, so... Thank you. Go over there. You. You. Rourke, how long did you try? How long did it take you to do this?
It took me, not definitely not as long as it's taking you.
Why am I rotating?
Yeah, just stop using the inverted ball technique.
Yeah, how did you do it then?
You have to go, so go on the ground level.
Uh-huh.
Not the sewer level, but the ground level.
Yeah.
I don't even know if, yeah. Shoot a portal on top of the lowest ramp.
Alright.
Right? Then jump through the portal. Then shoot, then you should be able to see the top of the next lowest ramp. Then you go through that portal.
So do I still go up to the where I was standing before?
No, you don't have to go into any of the rooms.
Okay, so where do I go? So I'm in the middle of the room.
Okay, middle of the room. Shoot a portal on top of the lowest ramp. Then go through the portal.
Okay.
And then use momentum, and you should see the top of the next lowest ramp. And then go through that portal.
Well, I've been on top of the other ramp. That's not the issue. The issue is I get stuck up there, and then I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. I'm completely and utterly stuck.
Have you gotten a portal on top of the highest ramp?
Yes.
Oh, then you just use momentum to go through that and you get out of the room.
I don't get it. Because I've tried that already and it didn't work.
I mean, it should have.
Well, it didn't.
Well, do it again.
Well, okay, so I'm on top of the lowest ramp. I'm on top of the highest ramp now.
Are you really?
Yeah, I don't know how that happened.
Let me give me 18 seconds. Just stay where you are on the highest ramp.
I just missed it. I tried doing the momentum like you said, and I just missed it.
Oh, okay, yeah. You're on top of the highest ramp. So from on top of the highest ramp, you have a blue portal on the highest ramp.
Yeah, you'll see what I did.
No. Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah. You should totally make that jump. You didn't make that jump. You could totally make that jump. Just keep trying until you make that jump. Oh, I see you did. You're an idiot.
So, see, you see that I totally went for it. See, look. I think I might know what to do. Maybe if I build even more momentum. Damn it.
I don't know why you're not making that jump.
I don't know why I haven't beat this game yet. I've been at this for 2 hours 40 minutes.
Oh, okay. As you're going through the air,
hit the second thing, that way you get even more momentum.
Yes, yes. I didn't do that because the game is nice to me for some reason. But it's being real mean to you. So.
Like, you see that, right?
Yeah, it's definitely being mean to you. Because I didn't have to do that. I just went through it the first time.
Nope, just threw me straight up in the air. And now I'm back on the ground. I hate my life. The hell? Okay, so I'm on the lower ramp. Damn it. Got portal on up to the big ramp. Okay, don't know how I made it up here, but I did. I'm gonna keep moving.
You did it?
Somehow.
Yeah. Good stuff. Now in 18 seconds, I'll be right there.
Oh, I killed the two machine guns they laid down for me. What now?
Alright, you killed the two turrets?
Yep.
Alright, so to the right of the turrets,
uh-huh.
There's a tunnel thing.
To the
Oh wait, no. No, no, there's not. Hold on, where are you?
I'm not going through that portal, that's where I am.
Oh, okay, gotta put a portal on the floor where the turrets were.
Uh-huh.
And then you have to jump down into where you were before. And don't fuck it up.
Oh wait, so I have to pull it back on top of the big ramp?
No, you have to put a portal on the floor. On a floor under the hole where the turrets are.
And then
a portal on the floor where you were before.
In the middle of the room?
In the well, not in the middle of the room. You have to jump into it.
Yep. Oh, because I had to get onto those scaffolds up there.
Yeah, you have to use momentum. Think of portals. You really suck at thinking of portals, by the way.
I do. Okay, so I put a hole here, and then I put... And so I want to jump down to where I was before to go up the hole where the turrets are.
Oh, no, you don't want to... Okay, I just saw what scaffold you were looking at.
Yeah, right?
You don't want to go onto the scaffolds. You want to go up into the hole...
Where the turrets came from.
Yeah.
Okay, so I want to put portal underneath where the turrets were and then jump off from the other way.
Yep.
And go up there.
Yes.
Don't miss, please. Huh? Got it. Whew. Okay. Okay, Rourke, I'm making progress. Am I almost at the end?
Yeah, you're almost at the end, yeah. Yeah, okay. You're figuring it out. Alright, let's see if you figure out this part. Okay, you're walking across the bridge. Good job. Now, I was actually on this bridge.
Uh-huh.
When I told you to walk across the last bridge, like, 3 rooms ago.
I found her.
Congratulations.
Oh, you found Gratos?
Yeah. Do I go up the spiral staircase up to her?
No, you just have to kill her.
How?
You'll figure it out. This is a boss fight. No,